It's time to continue Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga if you're watching later on YouTube. Thanks for clicking and getting to this point. As a recap, I'm at the last fight, and the situation is like, it's a ridiculously hard fight. Now, this could be like yesterday, where after getting some rest and some sleep, I just get it done all of a sudden. Because that's what happened with the fight before this one. It was an annoying fight. It was hard. And then I came back and just did it. I'm going to try one thing. Which is, like, get rid of this. The double damage thing is cool, but, like, I think later on it kind of screws you a little. So my plan, I'm going to try this once. If I game over, then I'm going to go out to, I don't know, back to the castle, and I'll try and level up Luigi to get more health, because I think that'll help. But otherwise, yeah, this has been one of the hardest fights I've had in a game in a long time. So, I say, like, wish me luck, and if I neglect chat just a little bit, I'm sorry. It's just, I really, really have to pay attention to this fight, as you'll see, if you haven't seen me fight this thing before. Okay. I'm gonna see how I go without the double damage. I mean, the damage numbers are more normal now, but I do way less damage, so it's like, I guess if I can play well, it should work out. We'll see. Not gonna lie, after I ended the stream, like, I was thinking about this fight for like about an hour, like thinking, What can I do? Like, I was a little... Alright, I wasn't angry compared to, say, that other night, but, like, it was on my mind more than it should have been. Was the music haunting my dream? Surprisingly not. It was more just the, like, what can I do tactically to improve the situation? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not used to this again. Oh yeah, right. I forgot. It has to be hammer. Now today is a new day, but I've had a long day. On top of that. Friday, this is true. It's Friday if you only work like weekdays. To some, this could be like the start of the work week. Unless, regardless, you use Friday. It's like a, I think I have to use Thunder again. This is the issue with, like, the double not using double damage is, like, I feel like this phase is going to be harder as a result. I have to change strategy up, like. Oh my god. Okay, well. I wanted, like, one attempt at it without the double damage thing. It's kind of like a damned if I do and damned if I don't situation. It's like, if I use double damage, it makes the first part of it, like, trivial. But then, later on, it's like, it can really, really punish me. But if I don't use it, it kind of makes this part drag out and a lot harder. And then I can't get to the second phase, which I'd probably have a better chance at. It's, yeah. Start with basic bounce until Luigi does this. Yeah, I'm envious that it's like a nice day for you. It's been kinda miserable here. But I mean, we're almost in August. I should start getting to the point where it's not soon. Now this is the problem is I think I'm not quite sure how to play this because it's like what I would usually do is ignore these things, but I think the problem is I can't now. I mean, we'll see. Okay, it doesn't completely negate everything. stars again. Okay, better. Much better. I think I might have it this time. Yeah. Alright. Phase two!
No!
I'll let the text go a little slower. I'm in such disbelief that it starts the second phase on 1 HP and then you just have to survive, or you have to do the whole thing again. It's insane. This is the fight's gonna take longer now because I have to... I have to use twice as many turns, but the idea is, like, when it starts getting really difficult, it's not gonna one-shot me. That's what I'm hoping for. See, if you skipped yesterday, it might look like that I'm good at the fight. It's like, wow, he's dodging most things. Yeah, that happens when you fight something for several hours and don't win. You tend to learn things. Dude, can you please just let me have a turn? That's four attacks. I really want to play Final Fantasy today. So I have to make sure that this goes well. I have to do this whilst my attention to detail is still high. I'm not tired. If this goes past 10 p.m., I'm not gonna win. I think that's when I start losing capability. I really hope that I don't have to go grind, because the problem is, it's not that I don't mind the grind. It's that I have to go through the entire castle again. I don't have to fight the bosses again, but just the pathway up to the castle is going to take like half an hour to an hour. And I just feel like that's such a last resort at this point. The amount of effort it takes just to get to a point where you can do damage to it is insane. And then you still have to keep dodging. I don't think there's gonna be many funny voices unless I start getting angry. Still phase one. Okay. I mean that's fine. I haven't had to use any heals, so that's good. Aside from the initial one. Still phase one. It's when the lightning does three, that's when I know that the bigger attacks are coming. Okay, see, that's good. Not that Mario took damage, but like, that's usually a one shot, and it didn't one shot, so. That means I have a bit more of a safety net. Okay, phase two. It's going in reverse now, so this is phase two now. I know Mario is low, but I need to prioritize getting the hands. Because avoiding the head attacks is a lot easier. Okay. Now I can heal Mario. Yeah, phase two. Okay. Mara's okay now. Oh no. Okay, that was like because of double damage. Okay. But the thing is, I could take two hits. I think that's the big difference here is like, that would have been game over with a double damage applier. So the fight might take way longer, but I think this is the right way to do it. Because in those circumstances where I just cannot dodge, it won't kill me. I hate that move so much. Okay, Luigi has to get a heal. What an annoying attack. Okay. So stressful. I think it's retracting. Yeah, okay. Thank you. genuinely can't tell when... Oh crap. They varied the attack. Just keep going. I'm not gonna heal until I get to the part where the hands are down. This kind of reminds me of when I played the new Kirby game this year. Like, that game was really adorable and it was funny and it was a very relaxing experience, but the last fight, holy crap. That was not what I was expecting from a Kirby game, and it's kind of the same here. It's just, this last fight has been really something else. Oh, it was Kirby last year. Man, I'm so bad with time now. Kirby may have been last year. Stupid. 2020 just ruined the last 3 years, honestly. Like, I don't know what happened in what year. It may have been last year, but point still stands. It all blurs together, no kidding. Okay. It's still not up to phase three yet, so... I get the feeling after this one's gonna start phase three. All right. I think I understand this. I think I actually understand that attack now. I was so tired yesterday. By the time, like, I got to the point where I understood the fight, I might be able to avoid that now. Oh no. Stop. Oh, that's so... Oh! I think it's phase three. That has to be like the call for phase three. Okay. I get it. I get how to avoid it now. This is phase three now. I need to be ready. This attack just doesn't end! Ugh!
Mamma mia!
God.
Let's-a-go!
Ugh. I don't know if I did better, necessarily.
Yahoo.
I'm debating. Yahoo. Like, did that feel better or did it feel worse? I don't think I can judge it with one run. I wanted to see how much I could survive with the time stop. Because that's the one that I think does the most damage. That one is just... The arm spinning one, I'm sure I can overcome it. It's just... The pattern seems really erratic. I wasn't kidding. Like, this is what it's going to be for a while. I'm sorry. Heal much. Nice. Good shit. Unfortunately, with Luigi, I just have to use hammer. Stars again. Shit, wrong button. Hopefully that... Yeah. Alright. Okay. If I fail this time, I'm gonna grind.
No!
I'll sip on my tea if I fail. got pomegranate tea today. It will make me happy. What I need after this is like just a game that is so not difficult. Like the polar opposite of what this experience has been. That's what I need. Just something relaxing that I don't have to worry about at all, you know? I don't know if Final Fantasy will be that, but maybe the start of it will be. Found some Baja Blast in the can. It seems that places are getting it, but it's just been constantly sold out. So hopefully in future I'll be able to actually try it. But I've seen / heard of places having it. All I need to do to solve that is honestly just... I don't know why Taco Bell in Australia doesn't have it. It's so weird. I would say that would be the only appeal of going to that place. At least for me. Tankier this way. Too early. I knew that was bad already. I think, like, as funny as giving Luigi a high attack stat was, I know that in terms of how stats work in this game, probably wasn't the best idea. Because there's not too much of a difference between the two of them in the context of this fight. It's like, they do roughly the same amount of damage each. It sort of normalizes, so like, Mario is the better character for this right now because he has more health, and a little more defense, whereas in Luigi is just like, yeah, he does a little bit more damage, but it's really not worth it. just how much less health he has. But I, of course, could not have known that. I guess if I ever play the remake, that'll be something I'll keep in mind. Just as funny as like Luigi with 50 more attack points than Mario is, it really does not do any favors in the long run. Wait, was that a heal? Why was that a heal? I thought heals couldn't happen until the heart was exposed. Really surprised I didn't get this song stuck in my head. That's usually what happens when I attempt something for too long, is like the music will get stuck in my head and I'll just hear it randomly every now and then. Especially if it's catchy. Why is it healing? It shouldn't be healing. The heart isn't exposed. Unless it can heal, then it just hasn't until now. Okay, heart exposed. I wonder what the 3DS version of the song sounds like. Hold on. Just curiosity. What would this even be? It's like the Cacletta spirit. Okay, I think this is it. Alright, hang on. So let me mute this for a sec. This is what it sounds like on the remake. Wait. That's not the remake. Is it the remake? Hang on. I can't tell if this is the remake. Oh no, there it is. Plus Bowser's minions. I think it's the... There we go. Alright, sounds different, but I don't know. I think it loses a bit of what this one has. Okay. Anyway. Going to watch someone fight the final boss in the 3DS version and just see if, like, really it was that bad. Hey, Mr. Sam. Sorry. Fight before a guest. I can only look at chat every now and then. Phase 2 now. This is phase 2 now. No, I couldn't beat it yesterday, but like, I have the fight figured out more or less. At least. I just needed to come back at it with a fresh mind. I mean, I wasn't exactly doing anything different, but happy fail. I'm surprised it hasn't done the thing. I don't even know what to call that attack. Being generous. I don't know what to think. It hasn't used one of its advanced attacks yet. It's okay. Very surprised here. Okay, I'm gonna use this round to just do a simple heal. Just top them off. I'm preparing. There's no way it's gonna be this lenient. Alright. Luigi needs a top up too. While it's calm, let's just... Okay. Yeah, this is one of the hardest bosses I've had to fight for a while. It's a pest, but I will get through it. I'm determined. No, it is definitely hard. Its phase 3 attacks are brutal. We're only on phase 2 right now. The thing is, I'm making it look easy because I've fought this thing for multiple hours, so like, I've gotten good at blocking its attacks. But it took ages to get to the point where I could do this. Thank you. phase 3 is gonna start after this. I'm watching its eyes like a hawk. That makes up for it. Save energy. The worst part is I'm not sure if there's anything else after this. Like, it could be that this is... Even if I beat this thing, it might not be the end. I don't know. I'm assuming this is the end. I'm getting better at avoiding that attack. Before it would hit me every time, now I have a better grasp of how to dodge it. I did it. Alright, phase 3! Yeah, no, it just gains the ability to stop time and shoot you with a laser. That's, like, not bullshit at all. Oh boy. God, fuck off! I survived it. I survived it. I survived it. Up you go. Yep, this is so much more I have to dodge. Okay. I'm worried about Mario. Alright, I'm gonna... I don't want him to go down. That was a good call. I think this is the furthest I've been now. Because usually when I get the phase 3, the first attack just knocks me out. It's the first time I've survived it. Okay. I want them topped up. I'm not risking it. Oh my god. Okay, which eye is up? Gosh, damn it, wrong eye. Okay, I think I got it right this time. Yep, okay. Dude. Alright, well I have to heal Mario fully. I got a hit. Okay. Oh, shit. It only did two that time to fake me out. Come on. Okay, survived. I think I have to give Luigi a heal. It's too risky. If he goes down, it's too hard to have Mario carry Luigi. Shit. Both of them are gonna take a hit. Oh my god. Yeah, it's still okay. No wait, okay. Never mind. Recover. Oh my god, stop. Dude. That's so stressful. Crap, laser. I think I got it right. Okay. Damn it. Okay, I should still go for it. I need to get rid of the hand. This hand here. I'll use Luigi to heal. Okay. Ultra Knot. Attacks now. I don't know if I should be happy about that. Like, healing is a little annoying. But I guess it's not attacking me. Oh, I had to get that. Okay, super nuts. Is that? That's the big boss's like right hand person that we murdered just before this fight. So I assume it's just a phantom image. Yeah, his face sucks. Between the time stopping, the assistant coming out. And if you don't stop it, it just keeps using its attack over and over again. That's the worst part. Oh god. I've never seen that attack before. That was the first time I've seen that attack, so... Okay, I understand how it works. That was a brand new attack. Of course it has more attacks. Oh my god, no, this is another phase now. I had to hit that back an extra time. Wow, this attack. I don't know how to counter it. Could have been worse. Okay, I'm doing an attack with Mario. Luigi's gonna heal us both. I have to keep it up. Okay. Okay. This is so obnoxious. Like, wow, that move sucks. I can't get the timing on it. This just makes like another back foot situation. I don't know what body part's doing that attack, but I need to make it stop. Maybe it's both hands, I don't know. I'm going to assume it's because both hands are up, and that's replacing the arm spin. Nope. Fuck me. Wow, fuck that move. Okay, up you go. I have to be close to the end. Okay, that worked. Alright, I think I just have to do that tactic as just... Don't try to figure out which brother it's gonna hit, like swing with both. I think I was just trying to do that too much. Much better. Fuck. Please just... Oh! Oh my god. Dude, I'm fucked.
No.
It just has way too many attack phases, like... Fuck! Oh my god. I mean... I'm looking at this now, it's like, if I go grind health, Mario's only gonna gain like 5 health, it's not gonna matter. Luigi is gonna gain 10, at best, if I go do grinding for the next hour. I'm not sure what to do, it's like, I could hit my head against the brick wall. That went extremely well. It's just, basically if you lose one brother and you're being attacked, you're like, you're so unlikely to win because everything you do has a input delay. So, you know, when I swing the hammer, it takes like an extra second to swing the hammer and you have to account for that. And it's just so hard. Okay, I'm getting my tea. Hang on, I'm getting my tea from the kitchen. I need to not look at this for 30 seconds. I'll be back in a minute. I'm just in such disbelief. Seriously, if you have your doubts about what I'm saying, go watch me play. Skip to literally anywhere in the playthrough of this game. It is not hard in the slightest. I mean it. Like, it is such a relaxing, charming game. Please do not judge this game by this fight if you're watching this game for the first time. The rest of the game is just so damn amazing, and it's not hard at all. Like, and I mean it. It's like baby difficulty. But for some reason, this fight, it's like the new Kirby game is the same. It's like, it's nice and easy all the way through, and then the very last fight of that game, holy crap. It is like Dark Souls Mario, because consider what I have to do. I have to parry, I have to dodge, and then I have to, like, time my attacks. The hammer is a parry. Like, I'm basically playing Dark Souls at this point. Let's go. Oh, hold on. But it is clear with that example that the double damage badge is not the way to go. Because I got a lot further without it. And given what comes up, there's no way I can avoid damage for it to be effective. So that kind of, yeah, at least resolves that. No more double damage, and double damage badge. I'm saving it so I don't have to keep doing that. If I fail this time, I'm gonna have to go grind and try grinding. This is why I was so tired at the end of yesterday. It's just consider the amount of focus I have to keep. And I did that for like 4 hours yesterday. Time that I finished stream. I don't remember. It's definitely after midnight. Yeah, I had luck. But I work from home, so I don't have to get up that early as I used to. It's probably the only good thing that the pandemic brought. Thank you. Sorry, stunned. I think we're fine. Yeah, I mean, as much as, like, some workplaces want to go back to full-time work, it's just, there's so many studies, and, I mean, even Australia's own Productivity Commission is like, remote work, four-day work week, it's coming, it's happening, whether you like it or not. It's... within the next 5 years, most industries are gonna be that. No. Otherwise, if places don't change, then people will go get jobs where, like, that stuff is on offer. Well, Mara's dead. This was probably the worst attack I could have opened with. Cool. Alright. Do you ever see a boss fight where, like, the second phase just immediately deletes your health and then is like, survive? This was probably the first time I've seen that. I wish I could play my own music in the background, but the problem is, like, I need to listen to the sounds, because some of the attacks go off audio cues the way I, like, dodge them. So I have to just... I'm stuck listening to this song over and over again. Sometimes if I'm really struggling with something, I will mute the game audio, I'll put a song I like, and then just get it done. It works wonders sometimes. Unlucky. I wanted it to go into its, like, meteor thing. Teeth and coconut bra are terrifying. It's Bowser, you know? It's possessed Bowser. I don't think it's a coconut bra. Bowser that's been possessed by a villain.
No.
And has grown, I guess, ears and... I don't know if they're like, turtle boobs, but... I guess I'd be like Nido Queen. You know? The Pokemon Nido Queen. Like that. Thank you. Alright. And battle start. Oh wow, that's the first time I've missed that in a while. And that, okay, okay. Just... gotta focus. I'm not looking at chat. Unless it's between rounds. This is really a fight where one attempt takes like 20 minutes if you do well. Oops, too early. Healed. Stop it. Oh my god. It's being an ass. It usually doesn't heal unless the heart's out. What the fuck, man? What is this luck? Already I have to give Mario syrup before even attacking it once. Okay, thank you. What is going on? That was 4 attacks. 5! And a heal. Before it even let me do anything. Really? That's all I got to do to it. Because it did 5 attacks back to back. That's cool. Is This has been extremely unlucky so far. That's better. I'd rather be dodging attacks here, because that means it's not gonna heal. Okay, let's just... I'm gonna use this for both of them. Just take a turn to get them back to full energy with, like, a cheap item. Because they wasted so much energy just to get back up to this point. Perseverance. Thank you. Let me attack right away. I didn't have to wait 5 turns. They are still healthy. I'll heal with like a cheap item once the heart goes in and I'm down to just the head. Okay, this is still phase one. You can tell by the direction. It goes clockwise in phase 1, anti-clockwise phase 2. Phase 3 is erratic. That's when you know what attacks are coming. Okay. I'm Mario will use syrup, Luigi will use nuts. Just keep them topped up. I wonder collectively, like, how many times I've attacked just with specials. Alright. I don't get why it's allowed to do that, like, have so many attacks before you can attack it. And it counts towards the heart retraction. Like, look at this shit. I'll only get to use two moves, if that. It should not be allowed to count. It's still going. Still going. Again, five attacks before I can even do anything. Okay, and then it's gonna retract. I still think this is, like, a little bit poorly designed. Just when you compare it to the rest of the game, that's all. It's not like the game is difficult from the get-go, if that makes sense. It doesn't establish, like, oh no, this is going to be like Mario Dark Souls. It's... the fight is out of place in the grand scheme of things. Gonna use the cheap heals. Honestly, there's no rush at this point. I may as well use the time. It's not gonna do anything in phase one, and before we get to phase two, I may as well make sure that we're all topped up and use the cheap items that I'm never gonna use anyway beyond phase one. Okay. Imagine getting this game as a present when you were a kid. I imagine a lot of kids would not have gotten past this fight. Like, this would have been the showstopper. Phase two. But again, it's just doing this thing where it just does not let me attack. It wastes the turns. That's four turns now. Before I even got to attack. The heart remained out. Once the hand is down, I'll use nuts to heal. Maybe not. Luigi's fine. It's just Mario that's a little bit lower than he should be. I'm relying on Mario to be a tank. Yeah, Luigi's in full health. Mara needs syrup. I've gotten better at it, at least. Like, that attack would always do a lot of damage to me. So, you know, I'm happy with that improvement. That's obnoxious. It's gonna take one more turn. Okay, good. You get a freebie. Could have been worse. Good round of attacking. I think we're up to phase three. When the hands start moving like up and down before they land somewhere. Yeah, we'll see if I see an advanced attack or not. Yep. Phase three confirmed. The extra bounce as well, so that means time stop is now in play. I gotta watch the eyes. Oh fuck, I didn't see which one was which. Got it right. Nice, got it right. Got it right. Didn't get hit for the first time. Oh shit, that's bad. Taking this turn to heal. We'll go super nuts, not ultra nuts. Why? It's still doing double damage. Okay, okay, it's fine. He's got full energy, he's got full health. It should not be allowed to heal. Unless the heart's out. Like, it just delays it one more turn. Fuck. Oh my god. Nah, one of them's gonna eat it. Mario again. Okay, could've been worse. Somehow Luigi did not get hit. Mario's in a little bit of trouble. Some shit attack. Mario. It's so damn cheap. And it's not over yet.
No.
Oh, why does it get so many turns? Every time I die, it's because of the arms. Like, it involves them one way or another. Alright, well, oh crap, I forgot to...
Let's go.
I was supposed to pick town. My bad, I autopiloted. I was going to pick town to go grind, but I didn't. I forgot to pick town. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I think all this fight is gonna come down to is it's not my skill anymore. Like, I feel like I know how every move works. It just comes down to the turns. And whether or not, like, it's just a scenario where it has double damage or it just does five attacks back to back. And if it keeps doing that, that's where the likelihood of winning drops. It's just a case of random is random, and I just have to hope that it doesn't do it too much. Which is what when I was looking at strategies for this yesterday, that's pretty much what it said, is just hope that it's not too much of an arsehole. And good luck. It just comes down to luck, man.
No.
Thank you. It healed so many times that previous round. And did 5 turns, just too many times. I almost feel morbidly curious again to try, like, with the double damage. But then again, it's like... I haven't mastered the eyeball thing yet. Attack. It's a good opening. I mean, okay, the attacks he's using are kind of annoying, but I'm gonna get multiple attacks on the heart, at least. Say good opener, no damage on me. Okay. So far, been pretty smooth sailing. Wish there was a health bar so we knew how much health was left. That would make things a lot more tense, but yeah, I kind of agree. So far, it's been good. Dude. It has let me get so many attacks off on it for one phase. This is like the opposite of the previous attempt. The previous attempt, it did not let me do shit because it just kept taking 5 turns. Oh crap. It ducked. It's okay. Honestly, first hit. Thank you. I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet. But man, I really want this to end. That's how I know what we're up to. Still not in the realm of panic yet. They both need energy. Before we enter the next phase, I'm gonna make sure that they have enough energy. I think Mario can just jump on this one. Okay. Luigi gets that. More of a risk, but ooh, it's like a double damage turn as well. Well, I gotta be careful. Gonna top Luigi off. Cause the nasty attacks will start after this. Thank you. Oh, nice. Good. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Ooh, I was worried. That's gonna be like a double damage turn, it's fine. Shit. Could have been worse. Okay, yep. We're up to time stop. Lucky. I don't have the timing down when I should jump. Oh, god damn it. Got it. It's when the eye sparkles. Nah, I'm just gonna do full restore. Every last bit of health counts. Okay, that was a heal, it's not gonna attack me. Okay. immediately adds him, that's good. Oh, I'm getting the hang of it. Oh shit, that's gonna hit Mario still. No, it missed. Oh, just. Okay, good. Good stuff. Good stuff. Man. Shit. It's okay. Okay. Mario gets Super Syrup. Luigi uses the nuts. And then we're back to full health. Yeah, just leave it 20. Dude. So nerve-wracking. Fucking hell. Uh-oh. Don't stop! Oh my god, fuck off with that attack. Scary thing is the stars haven't come out. Okay, here we go. Shit, not again. This attack is such horseshit. Every time I lose, it's because of that attack.
Mama.
Because it's random. There's no pattern to it. There's no pattern to it. Not that I've seen. Like, the other one, it's either clockwise or anti-clockwise. When he does that, the first time he did it, it was nothing but jump. 6 times. This time, it was jump, jump, duck, jump. Alright, but... I went back to Bean Bean Castle. It's that one move. It's straight up that one move. At this point, it's that one move. Everything else, I know how to work. Okay, you know what? Hold on. I'm gonna do one thing. It'll be quick. I have more confidence in myself that I can get through the fight without taking a hit. I think this is the same as the other fight, where it's just... It's going to be straight up, like, the longer the fight goes, the more odds that it's going to do that bullshit move and take me out. I'm going to try it once with a double damage badge. But like... I look at how well I played there, like, just... there were a few mistakes, but in general, I did so well.
Yo-ho.
And it just feels like I get robbed every time by that move. That one move. Okay, the bright side is this is gonna take half the time to get up to that phase. Like, it's gonna be instant phase 2, if I play right. This attempt will take half the time because, yeah, it's just... I do double the amount of damage, which means half the amount of turns get taken, and I'm more likely to die. I'm doing 168 damage to this thing. Yeah, that was quick. That's the upside of this, is like, if I use this item, this first part goes quickly. Now I just have to play it just as well as I did before. Each hand takes one hit now. It's gonna go much quicker. I can just bounce it now. Exposed. It's okay. Just ignore it. There's wiggle room in this. The important thing is, like, I'm doing 80 each time I hit him. Wait, what the fuck? That was new. Sorry, I got distracted. What the hell? I did something different. I've never seen that before. still fine. Important thing here is like, okay, this should be phase two. Yep. Just play well. Uses half the number of turns to get up to the same spot. If I can be surgical with the eye part, I might be able to win. And it doesn't do the arm attack. If I'm gonna rely on that, like, I may as well bet on that. Still did a lot of damage, but fail. Doing that annoying thing again. The fuck? Holy shit, what was... That was a different version of the attack. It wasn't better, though. I didn't think that was better, I think it was worse. Ugh, lucky. We're already up to time stop. Yo, it's got the button now. Oh, I don't know. Ooh, lucky. I got lucky. They're gonna take damage. Okay, don't panic. I'll use this turn to heal. Survived somehow. Get it. I know how the advanced moves work now. Not that it matters, it doesn't seem like they do much more damage. I know how to do it now. Watch this. Okay, not a good move. That would be cool where I have to take out multiple targets. But not in this circumstance. I'm sure they have their utility. I'm gonna choose to do this, just so Mara is, like, ready to go. Okay. I'm back up to like where I was before.
Impossible, no! How can I? To this filthy little pair, how can I lose?
God.
Cheers to the superstar siblings. I have just finished rigging this castle with an explosive device. You must escape before it blows up and falls from the sky. Make haste, I will meet you at the castle entrance.
What? Uh-oh. No save? What? How the fuck do you escape? There's no bridge, what do you mean? Okay, hold on. I'm not gonna die on this. Mario and Luigi, Superstar Saga. I'm not getting stuck on this. Escape. How the fuck do you escape? Sorry, chat. Give me a sec. I am not about to fuck this up. Sorry, I'm just... Oh, you asshole. Okay. Can you please get up?
Fire.
This is unbelievable. Okay, it's fine. Oh, man.
Whoa! Where am I? What have I been doing?
Well, Bowser's fucking dead. I'm sorry, it was just not worth me trying to figure that out that quickly. To, like, undo fucking 6 hours worth of work. I'm sorry, that was not about to happen. Take care, everyone! Please come visit us in the Mushroom Kingdom someday.
Princess Peach, you have a fine group of friends. I'm quite envious.
Say it's worth. Lady Lima?
Princess Peach, Mario Brothers, I must thank you all. Accept this gift from me to mark our parting.
Oh man. I'm still in just such disbelief that this is over. The intensity that I had to play at. The fucking fuck. Ugh. Oh, dude. Okay, well. And thus marks the end of Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. This game, I think, is really good. It is thoroughly enjoyable. It's like a good substitute for the Paper Mario series. It kind of makes me wish Paper Mario went back to its roots and just stopped with the complicated combat and just went to something where it's such a enjoyable story and just have combat that's simple, man. You don't need to overcomplicate it. Like, this was fun. So you know, originally came out on the Game Boy Advance. It's one of these titles that made me want to have a Game Boy Advance. And just the sadness of not having one back then. But, you know, I got to experience it, and I'm definitely interested in checking out the other games in this series, because there's a whole series of this. Sadly, the company that developed these titles and the sequels, they don't exist anymore, so it remains to be said what this series is... what the future of this series is, especially since there's a little bit of overlap with how Paper Mario plays in this, but, you know, it's got me excited for Mario RPG, because that's a game I've never played either, and it's, I would say, you know, this game was inspired by that one, so, yeah, really looking forward to when that comes out later on in the year, so. As for when I'll play the next one in this series, I have them all, by the way, so... I guess not anytime soon, but at some point in the future, unless there's like a big interest in it. I don't know, let me know if you're watching later on YouTube if you want to see more of this series. Then I'll know to do it. But I will say that last fight, holy shit. It's so out of place when you compare it to the rest of the game. Like, did not struggle really at all until once I got up to the Ice Palace. I was like, alright, this is getting a little trickier. We're approaching the end. It was fine. But that last fight, man, I mean... yeah. I think that... okay. I'm satisfied with how well I played. I am. But I still think in the context of, like, the pacing of this game, the difficulty of the rest of the game. I don't think it was intended to be that hard, and maybe a little bit poorly designed. It's like, it's insanely difficult. And even then, the only way I got through it in the end was like, okay, I can't let the fight drag on for ages. I'm going to use the double damage thing and just play the best I can and try to end it in as quick as possible. And it worked. So, yeah.
Nintendo!
Oh yeah, Nintendo, play the baby game and then you struggle for 5.5 hours, oh yeah. Why didn't you level up Ouija? Huh? Should have leveled up Ouija to 200 attack, then you could have won. Challenge the player!
Alright, and this is where I say thank you so much for watching. If you followed this playthrough, you know, or just popped in from time to time. But hope you did enjoy it, despite it might have gotten a little salty towards the end, but you know, such is life. Yeah, if you wanna support the channel here on YouTube later, just be sure to click for algorithm purposes, or if you wanna watch me play something else, I'm sure 2 videos have popped up on your screen, so check them out. Or let me know if you wanna see more of this series in future. Alright, bye YouTube.